这个说起来话长了，这个我从05年啊，05年颁发这个遗产以后，家乡发生了很大的变化。以前是我们是个穷山村，现在你看旅游的人每天都不断的来了，给我们这个创造经济方面也创造很大的，开了5-6家的农家乐。
Demand a very simple infrastructure. The natural resources are available. The water is there, the body is there, the fish is there. Everything is local, and this is very important. The results go beyond the fish and the rice. The results implies on new jobs, new opportunity, the restaurant that we saw, the tourism that is attracting. So it is affecting the whole region.